this down, please?
So, I'm doing nuclear energy, and this is just a topic that I thought, like, it wasn't on the piece of paper that we had to choose our topics from. And these are the pros of nuclear energy. So, these are the arguments we're having with nuclear energy.
Stand more, yeah.
So it generates a lot of electricity. The government knows this technology, so they're less likely to make mistakes or have natural disasters. And then the other two. Then these are the cons of nuclear energy. It has a high risk in accident, but it also generates so much electricity that I think sometimes it's worth it. But shipping nuclear energy wastes internationality poses an increased potential threat to interception to terrorist through. This has not happened yet, but if any of the waste shipped from other countries, it could. This is Canada's position on nuclear energy. You guys can just read that. This is my opinion. I think that nuclear energy is good because it makes so much energy and it's not that expensive. Although it is more risky, I think it's worth it because if we had more plants, we generate so much electricity that the Canadian government would get more money and we could make it more secure. We can do more research to make it safer.